water in it. But thanks. This next song, because I should tell, we were talking about this last night, I should tell stories. Dave says I should tell more stories. He didn't say that. I should tell more stories about songs. This next song. I thought about my dog. I was sitting having a mocha latte on my couch and I just thought, I love you, Rex. Now, this next song, I recorded on a record in 2004. I made it in 2003, but we did it in 9 days, and we did it live off the floor using only gear that was made before 1980. A lot of people don't know about that record, and we did most of that record, or pretty much all of it, at one time. So like everyone playing at the same time, and it's whole takes. But in those situations, it's hard to, especially if you're playing electric guitar. It's very hard to do electric guitar and sing, because in the vocals, you know, in the vocal, you'll always get like that sound, because there's no amp or anything, right? So there's nothing actually coming out of the guitar. So, but when you play acoustically, it's a hell of a lot easier, because if the bleed's there, it's fine. So this is the only song on the record that I actually did and sang, so everyone played and did everything all in one take. So, which if you don't think that's impressive, you're stupid. Because no one does that anymore. Stop. Start again. It's open to tune too, which I just remembered. Thank you. cemetery keeps me looking for a place in your heart. Keeps me looking for a place in your heart. Keeps me looking for a place in your heart. It's all I know. So I know. So I